favourite songs. Leave This Blue, Give It Away here on BBC Radio 2. Right, I think you've done enough waiting. I think it's time to celebrate you. It's Maria Fallon, Papa Fallon's wife, on my way to a gig. Thanks for a great show. Currently winning at life as I've just quit my day job, as I've realised I can do it on my own instead of making other people money. Go me. Hope you're good. Oh my God, Maria, I totally know who you are. Maria and her husband were my bosses in my boy band 10 years ago in Aviva. Love you all. Maria, you're winning at life. Just wear that one out. Hi, Rylan. I'm winning at life. I've been trying to get my sink plumbed in all week. Got told yesterday when trying to buy some bitch just to pay for a plumber by some chap at the plum shop. Got my gorgeous wife Emma on the job today. She's only gone and cracked it. I think I love her more than ever today. Totally awesome. That's from Rich. Rich, Emma, and the sink. You're all winning at life. Rylan, my boy. We're winning at life here. Day of mountain biking with my boys, Ben and Zach. They're twins, aged 4. And now back home for tea. Spaghetti bolognese and then, wait for it, crumble and custard. It's a bit of me. Love the show, mate. That's from Dan, Ben and Zach. You're all winning at life. Hi, Rylan. I thought I was winning at life last week, but that's nothing compared to this week. Me carpet's been fitted and it feels like I'm walking on clouds. Thanks for reading my message out last week. That's from Eros in Dartford. Eros, you're winning at life again. Going up our new house on the Isle of Man. Sanding down a plain, boring old door in the pantry. Removed a loose panel on that door. Underneath was a gorgeous Victorian panelled door. It's going to look lovely when stripped down and done up. We're winning at life. That's from Mark and Linda on the Isle of Man. Mark and Linda and that Victorian panelled door. You're winning at life. Hi, Rylan. We're driving back from celebrating my grandpa's 100th birthday today in Shrewsbury. He's amazing. My mum Annie is over from Spain. Uncle Pete's up from London. My hubby Mark and I went up from Aylesbury. And my brother Ashley and his girlfriend Claudia. And Ashley's children Max and Lilia. They all wish Gramps a big happy birthday. Thanks for keeping us company this afternoon. That's from Sophie. Well, Annie, Pete, Mark, Ashley, Claudia, Max, Lilia and Sophie. You're all winning at life. Oh, guys, I love you all dearly. And it's always lovely to hear your winning at life stories. Should we have a rave up? I'm finished now. Hang on a minute. That's me putting my feet up on the desk. It weren't. It was just me doing it with my hands. I was just doing that for effect. I'm going to try and do that finger clip. Hang on. Oh, my God, I actually did it. Let's have a bit of faith, lads.
Deep in the bosom of the gentle night is when my soul's with a light. Pick up my pen and start to write. I struggle to fight dark forces in the clear moonlight without fear. In song, I can't get no sleep. Insomnia, please release me and let me dream of making mad love to my girl on the heath. Tearing off tights with my teeth, but there's no release, no peace. I toss and turn without cease, like a curse. Open my eyes and rise like yeast. At least a couple of weeks since I last slept, kept taking sleepers. But now I keep myself pet, deeper still. The night I write by candlelight, I find insight, fundamental movement. So when it's black, this insomniac, take an original tack, keep the beast in my nature under ceaseless attack. I get no sleep, I can't get no sleep.
So next week there's going to be no show because it is proms in the park. So I'll be back in 2 weeks for a bit more Ryland on Saturday. And massive thanks to Luscious Lottie, No Nickname Rosie, producer Sy, Guy 2 Millsworth for keeping us on air, and to all you lovely, lovely lot for listening at home. I really hope that's got you in a nice little Saturday mood. Nikki Chapman is up next for the lovely Lisa Tarbuck, and I'll be back in 2 weeks. But first, this is Radio 2 on the BBC Sounds app, on digital radio, and on 88 to 91 FM.